Chicago's getting a larger and larger lead as the second period gets shorter and shorter, and a full third period and a chance to enlarge it. And the loose puck taken by Elliott. Enormous collision.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
He's alone. He scores. Second of the game. What a